Hey everybody, it's One Stop Guy. How's everybody doing today? Hey, today I'm going to show you guys how to make spaghetti in a very simple way, okay? And as you can see, these are all the ingredients that I use to make these spaghetti. So let me show you a little bit here in detail. All right, so I bought fresh mushroom sauce, and I also bought Italian sausage and garlic sauce, and also some tomato paste, okay? I also bought a, what's this called? The meatballs, homestyle meatballs, okay? And you can use the regular spaghetti one, but I like the linguine. So I bought this one. And also I bought this one as well. It's called the penne. And of course this zucchini. And this is the one I really like here, the Italian seasoned ground turkey. And that one is really good. And we're gonna have one onion. All right, so next we would wanna buy some sausage, okay? So this is what looks like. We like to eat it spicy, so I actually picked up the one with the red hot, extra hot. All right, but like I said, sausage is a must. And last but not least, mushroom. You want to buy some mushroom, okay? Without mushroom, it doesn't taste good. It's part of the, you know, spaghetti. So you want to get some mushroom, that something like this. All right, so now I'm gonna start preparing to show you guys how to make it. All right, so we have everything ready and prepare to make our spaghetti, okay? So this is basically, I already prepare everything here. Basically put, you know, everything inside small bowls and stuff like that here, baskets. So that way it's easier to just throw it in the pan or the pot when we're getting ready to cook. So there you go. I got everything prepared. Make it easier. Thank you. Hey, so basically, we finally finished our spaghetti, okay? So the last process is to try it out. So you guys see it here? I'm gonna go ahead and try it out. Let's see how good it tastes. And hopefully, you guys learn something from this video, okay? What I'm gonna do is I usually mix it up a little bit. Let's see how good it tastes here. Very good. I'm gonna try the meatball. Not bad, not bad. Try a little bit of the mushroom. Zucchini. Yeah, it's really good, guys. So that is the way to make very simple spaghetti, okay? It took me about 20 minutes to finish everything, okay? So not too bad, say 20 to 30 minutes. So what you want to do first to make it fast is, like I said, get everything ready, and then that just makes your life easier and make it quicker. All right, so if you guys have any questions or comment, leave them down below, okay? You guys have any feedback, or if you guys have any ideas, or if you guys have another way of doing spaghetti, leave it down below in the comment section, okay? So that way we get to know how you do it and all that stuff. But that is how I do my spaghetti, and tastes really delicious, okay? And hope you guys, like I said, hope you guys learned something from this video. And yeah, if you guys have any questions, just let me know. And if you haven't subscribed yet to my channel, hit the subscribe button, okay? So that way, if I have new videos of how to cook other types of food, it's gonna notify you, all right? So with that being said, thanks for watching today, and you guys have a great day. Take care. Bye-bye.